Dear folks, it's a great morning. Our group discussion club, that's the Queen's Modern Group Discussion Club. Today's topic, what we are going to conduct is early marriage or old marriage, which is good. See, marriage is an institution. It's considered to be holistic, especially in a country like India. A man or a woman who is going to live with his, her spouse or his spouse for a lifelong time. So a person's success depends upon a spouse. The greatest thing in the world, what is that? Is it the money? Is it the power? Is it the position? No. It is considered to be love. Unless somebody loves you deeply, you don't find your personality. Unless somebody loves you so deeply, you cannot find your personality. Power, position, you may be the Prime Minister of India, but if nobody has loved him so deeply, then there is no use in his life. So this love, especially love between a man and a woman, is considered to be so precious, so sacred. Love means what? Love is something which you want to give. Love is something which you want to make that happy face more happier. Love is something which you want to make somebody and satisfy somebody. It's giving. So this particular love, it starts when a man or a woman attains their puberty age. That is the fresh time when the love is something like a clear stream of water. It will be flowing. So this is one sect of love. The other side, money is needed. At the age of 27, 28, they get married. Once all everything, financial commitments are over, once they are settled in life, settlement in the sense they get their active income and passive income. So which is great? Which is better for the present world? Is it the early marriage or old marriage? We are going to start the topic. Here in this side, what is the topic? What is the side you want to take? Old marriage, marrying at the later, that is after getting settled financially, after attaining a position, that is better. That's what they want to go in for. Here we have Mrs. Samindeswari. She'll be heading the team. That old age marriage is fine. Old age in the sense not 50 or 60. It is somewhere around 25 to 28 is fine. Here, Mr. Venugopal. He'll be for the side, no. At the young age, marrying is the best. So he'll be heading this team and she'll be heading this team. So let us start this discussion. And shall, can you start the first? Where's the mic? You have the mic there. Okay, fine. Thank
you. You already adjusted. Mic is set.
Hello. We say,
good morning friends, this is Sneha and today we are going to have a group discussion on whether early marriages are good or late marriages are good. I'm going for the support of late marriages are good at age of 26 or 27 because marriage is a responsibility in which you require a lot of maturity, because without maturity you don't know what is love, what is affection, what is the relation between the wife and husband. You don't know in the, at the age of 16 or 14 like that. So you need maturity first of all. And you get the maturity at the age of grown-up age, that is at 25 above and like that. And the married life will go on without any worries if you are financially well settled. So at the age of 14 or 16, the boy or the girl do not know what is love. At the age of 14 and 16, they might be not matured well. They might be taken care of by their parents, so they don't know what's the life. So if they got married at the age of 14 or 15, they don't know what is love and affection between wife and husband. They just know about the sex and all. They name it as love. So I prefer that late marriages are good than young marriages.
Hello. Thank you very much. It's a natural phenomenon that like poles repel each other and unlike poles attack each other. So the woman joining a man is all a natural part. But man, when he joins with a woman, there are many conditions. There are many things a man has to understand. Then only he can lead a happy life. In those days, the child marriage is very much prevalent. Very much prevalent. Many great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi and many other, Vallabhai Patel and all those people, they all got at the young age. Okay, fine. But nothing gone wrong. They became great. Not only that, the family also were taken care of. The love and affection were there. The money is one part, but only money is not enough. With one hand, you cannot make a clap. Two hands are required to make a clap. For that purpose, a woman and a man, when they join together, then only a wonderful life can be performed. So that pure love was there in those days. The women were very much chaste in those days. The chastity is very much diminishing nowadays. Why it is? Because when a woman marries a man, the woman thinks that he is the real, just like a god to her. She almost thought that he is a living god. He is a living god. Why? Because the good ideas of those days have made them to think great about the husband. So even with a small amount of money and meager salary and all, they could manage a wonderful life. So the money did not play a hindrance or they did not spoil the good relation between the man and the woman. Money, with the whatever the money the woman had, she managed the family very nicely. So what I mean to say, that a pure love plus living with a limited income was a great thing in those days. First, the chastity is very much diminishing today. That is also, I stress that, these are all the wonderful qualities the old woman of olden days were having. But now, my colleague was telling that it was, you can make your money and you can make a lot of investments and all. So money is a part of life. All the time we should remember that money is only a part of life. Money is not everything in life. But even after having money, the many of the marriages of the elder people, they all end in disappointments. The divorce is so much today that it is just like counting the coins. So much of divorce are taking place nowadays. Because after a certain age, the woman is considering the man equal to him. And they are not ready to compromise. So when they could not compromise it, all sorts of problem came. So all comes. That's why I'm again and again stressing the good old days marriage was wonderful. In the present day, the husband and wife, they are very much, unhappy. They are always in tension and all. I give a chance you to speak now.
Excuse me. So you say no. Before marriage is the best one because there is a lot of love in shows you and they will be chosen a love to each other. But that is not it true, sir. Economically, they are facing a lot of problem in the early marriages. Okay. And there is no love also there. It's not it true. If it's not to have a money, then how the possibility of the love will come in the truth, true, sir?
No, my mother married at the age, I have to tell something truth of my own. My mother married at the age of 15. I am the son of my mother. I have to talk, no. So I had five brothers, one is here, industrialist. He is giving jobs to 100 people. He is having a big factory in Bombay. I am here. My another brother is a very big advocate in Mumbai. in another bank is a big banker. So we are all put up in a very top position because the younger age, the mother has taught her the good character, the wonderful thing which are required. They think that by maintaining good qualities, many things we can achieve it. Some person will definitely look at your qualities. So we have been given the good lessons of understanding about the world, the nice things we have to execute it. All these things have made us to, so these things are not being taught by the present world people who marry at the late age.
Yeah, even I also got a marriage in 18 years old, but I'm not happy with that. You know why? Because I got early to give a baby, and I can't manage myself first of all, because the economic problem and family adjustment, what and all I have to face it. Tell me. Then you says your mother gave a birth and your mother got an early marriage, so that I got a responsibility. Okay. Even when I was in a marriage in 18 years, my family also got a lot of economical problem. That's what they do. They want to send him somewhere. That's it. They don't want to keep it myself with them. So that is a problem.
So now you have given birth at the young age. Okay, I agree. You see, the children, when they grow up, when they become something great, that time you will say, it's good that I have given birth at an early age. So you will change your statement. Today you are talking, you are given the birth, but your children will become, if they turn out to be brilliant, and if they cope up with the world nicely, that time you will say, yes, the early marriage I have done is good. So these are all, the time will change, the time will make you to talk in a different manner. Sir. So this is not the correct point which you are talking. I am the clear example that,
Yeah, you are the clear example. You brought up good, but what is your mom's level? She got married in her age of some 15.
Okay.
So what is her education? What is her?
Listen, you know, my mother could talk. My mother was born in the year 1918, but she spoke very good English in those days. My mother was highly qualified at that age. Even today, I am alive because of mother, because of her speaking in English in those days. For your information.
So please don't.
Telling. Please don't underestimate the world people. They know their English is also very powerful than the younger people of today. I challenge many, I can give many examples.
Knowing so English don't, is not a very big deal.
What I mean to say, they know many things. English is, my mother has written thousands of poems. Who is writing nowadays? What they know about the world? What do you know about the value of life?
Whereas the old lady
knows about the values. They tell about the great people of the world. They tell the young children. Who knows about the greatest story about Kannagi or Sita? No, very few people may understand something small here and there. Those things only can bring the wonderful culture of India. Understand, the India culture was built by all these wonderful great thoughts, not by money. It is the culture that is speaking. It is not the money that is speaking. Okay.
Sir.
Even though India is competing with the world. Even though India has now reached to some extent, but still the world out abroad, the people respect India because of the womanhood. The womanhood of India has got a great adhering to one man, one woman. Okay, so that type of a wonderful system was bought by the younger generation. Please bear in mind and understand this properly.
Okay, maybe your mom was educated, but you know, it's not that everyone. Even my mom got married when she was like, some 16 years born. So that her education is just stopped when she got married itself. So, you know, if somebody gets married, in their 15 years, even the guys or something, they can't, they can't concentrate on their studies. And when they go for work, what work they'll get? And how they, their economic status, how they'll be, they'll be in very low, and, they have to struggle for their whole life.
No, it's wrong. It's a wrong statement. There is a good proverb in Tamil. Asarvadanal mogam mogam mumpadanal. Okay. It is happening only in the people who marry at a older age. Okay. If you marry in younger age, what happens is you can see your children's growth in front of your eyes. If you are married and you'll be energetic and you can do everything, you can settle them in a good way and you can your life will satisfy. But if you married in old age, you can't, you don't have that much of energy, you can't see their growth, and you'll be so tired, and you can't do.
She doesn't know what is the responsibility of the children in a younger age. If she married, means she doesn't know that, okay, how to grow the baby and how to be in a family, then how she'll be get the responsibility in that.
No, recently, because I'm always talking about the actual facts, I am not telling anything, guessing anything. Please, first you have to allow me to speak. You see, recently one of my friends, he got married and he got a grown-up son. Then suddenly what happened, they did not have a proper relationship. Then she broke the relation and took the son with her. She took the son with her, and this man was left aloof. The son was about 13 years old. So she is ready to sacrifice the 13 to 14 years of married life, ready to sacrifice everything for the sake of her selfishness. Just for the sake of her selfishness, she took the son with her. And these things are not possible in olden days. When something is there, they will adhere to the principles and they'll do it strictly and really
the
value.
Nowadays, lot of ladies is facing a lot of problems, sir.
Hello.
Okay, what you say is no. The lady took very effectively, and from she took with her.
See,
okay. Then what's the responsibility? Nowadays, lot of ladies is worrying. Lot of ladies is crying.
You should
they want to manage the family.
You should understand that for every action there is a reaction. So I told you cannot make here.
If she is educated, if she is educated, if she get married to older age. And she'll be the management with her.
So many women also, they harass their husband. I know many cases. Many women, intolerable women also there. They harass their husband and they find it very difficult to.
If she is a greater person, means she can manage, no. Without the husband also she can live.
See, everybody has a limitation. We got our own human power, but up to certain extent a man can bear.
Limitation is there, sir. So whatever you got, early marriage or older marriage, limitation is there.
So, you see, these things are very much prevalent today. Not in older days, in younger marriage. These were not present. There was no divorce. The divorce is hardly 1%, 1.5%.
Because he is not like the person, that's why she is getting a divorce.
Today the divorce.
She is ready to give a divorce.
No, today the divorce rate is about more than 50%. So this is very unfortunate. Why they marry at all?
No, sir, there is a.
They marry just to divorce. You
are
marrying just to divorce.
When they get married in early age, they can't. They won't have a chance to select their own boyfriend or their own husband. But when they get married in old later on, they can select their own guy, and they can love, and they can understand them each other for a long period, and then they can get married, and their life will be fulfilled.
All these things happen because the value of chastity has gone down very much today. In those days, the Sita and Kannagiya, all those great people, they exhibited the chastity, and very much the woman followed it. Today, the woman rarely knows these things. They rarely understand what is chastity, how much rupees it costs. It is not costing any money. It is an inborn quality of a woman. That is very much prevalent in those days.
Chastity is not only for ladies. Even a man also have a chastity.
I never say, yes, you are correct. Man is also for a man, but what I mean to say that they were very much prevalent in those days, and today it is very much less. You want to speak? Can you speak? You want to speak? Yeah, speak.
The young love is starting. Young love is a dutiful love. Why the Rajasthan people is doing child marriage? Rajasthan girls are not.
Oh, it's become abuse.
Why?
Yeah, there is no marriage is going on like that.
Because best love is a child marriage.
He's speaking about nowadays. Okay. If you see in anger marriage, there won't be any cash problems and etc. And you are not connected with monies, and you won't marry your property, this property, and your gold with other gold. Nowadays it's happening in older.
First of all, if you are an
example, Bharatiya.
For example, in those days, they value the qualities more than the money. today it has become reverse. The money is more valued than the qualities. That is why when the qualities are not given the importance, that is why the what the indifferences, the problems, all sorts of what you call unequal understanding, all these things have come because the money is playing an important role. For example, if the woman is earning more than the man, she tries to overcome him by giving him all sorts of harassment. And the man will lose his quality there. Why? Because he is now just earning something less than the woman, because many women are earning a lakh of rupee. That also I know it. I know many of my many ladies who are earning a lakh of rupee also. But the men they have selected, they are not earning that much. So what happens? The money difference comes. They value a person by money. But that was not the case. Because just by money, then what happens? All the peace of the house gets disturbed. And
Excuse me, sir. Peace
of the house gets disturbed. And that is why all the problems today's womanhood is very much disturbed, and you are all very much irritated. Nobody is in peace today. Today's women are not in peace. Their mind is just wavering, thinking this, thinking that, leave this, because they are not coming to a conclusion, because they lost all the golden values of those days. They have no value. Kaipudra, they lost the golden values of those days. The தத்துவங்களெல்லாம் விட்டுட்டா சொல்கிறேன் because in the younger age they have got a stubborn, they have stubbornly stood,
sir,
in the midst of all calamities. Dowry
process is began only because of earlier age, because early marriage, because in those days they are not capable to take care of their family. Because of that they gave dowry to make have good life.
So you are actually guessing, but I am telling from the facts. Nothing, no dowry has been given by my father or mother, anybody. That was not prevalent those days. It was individual. They actually see the quality from which family, from an educated family, from a respected family, from a quality of people who live. They only just see the quality. They don't see the money. Today, as our sir also just now told that, that woman was having all the qualities, they did not bother. They only valued the money.
No, she can give a good quality of studies for the children.
Hello, I know the money.
If she's not studied, then how she can give us?
Hello,
it will be prolonged to that.
So many of Mahatma Gandhi's son and daughter, they all studied, and they also, one is a governor also. For information, one of the sons of Mahatma Gandhi today is a governor. Understand? Gopal Krishna Gandhi is a governor today. Don't say that they are not, because our mother was not educated, but because she had qualities.
No,
those qualities.
One second. You say no. The law of reverse has become.
Hello, it is not the question of education. Many educated women, their own kith and kin, they are not doing very well. It is not the kind. That is in the genes. Well, so when it is there, when you put it in the proper way, then that child also can become a wonderful child.
How she can know?
Also,
it's a proper way.
So
it's a way to go.
You people are not giving the proper, the elder generation of today, they are not teaching about the values of life. It is all the money.
But she doesn't know, sir, what is the value of the life.
Who doesn't know? Mother knows about all the ethics and Puranas. That is why they take all the, what she doesn't know. She knows many things. Today I'm alive because of my mother only. When I was hardly 6 months old, it was because my mother talked in English to that doctor. She understood, are this woman is
sir,
talking.
Your mother has talked means
no,
all that.
I know, sir.
That is the example. So, that's why I'm standing here.
What I say, many women are like that.
Sir,
don't
sir,
say. My
sir,
mother
sir,
is an. No,
your
I can.
Mother,
I can
your
give.
Mother got married when she was in.
But I can give example of my mother only. I can give example of my mother only. So I know, because that I know
okay,
very
sir,
much
sir,
that all those
me.
Things. But that is not the case with you.
Sir,
here,
answer me for my
today,
question.
Today what happened, the seniors, when they get married after a certain age and all, they don't know what to teach to the children. So they simply,
sir,
just
lot
like
of,
a,
lot of ways is there, sir, to teach how to the children.
Hello?
Because before and all, no more pre-KG. What do you know? What is the minbai of pre-KG? Playful of studies.
That is different. You are talking something,
sir,
about education. That is different. Pre-KG,
sir,
is not there.
Is important, sir.
I never said. I never deny. Hello, I never deny till today.
Sir, okay,
I said.
Your mother
hello,
get married.
There are many graduates also in those days also. I said, Don't think that many graduates, many all the older people are uneducated. Many educated
sir,
people are also there.
Okay, sir, when will they get educated?
And their English is much powerful than the modern
sir,
days.
Talking English is not.
No, I'm not telling. No, you are telling about education. No, that's why I'm talking.
Yeah, see, when they'll get
English is just a language. What I mean to say,
the great people of India, the great leaders of India, they all got married at the younger age, and their own kith and kin are doing wonderfully well. That is what my point is. Today, that is not going on today.
Sir,
today, even at the marrying at the elder age, the kith and kin of older age, they are all doing very well. They are all holding senior positions. They are all ministers, all those things. That is what I'm stressing. You are telling,
sir,
no? Because they are uneducated, the mothers are uneducated, the children also will be uneducated. That is not the case. There are many, many women who are uneducated. The children turn out to be great brilliance. Understand?
Sir,
so don't say that. That is what I'm trying to say. So nothing wrong in that. So what you got, early marriage is not, because you people just, the marriage is just like a show. Because you are not understanding the real wonderful point in the marriage. You are thinking that today I will marry. If I don't like it, just I will leave it. This is the concept. This is the idea of today's
sir,
woman.
Sir, that will happen only when they get married.
I'm not talking about most of the women. They're very fast. They decide. If they got a misunderstanding on one point, they simply come to the up to the. They take the
that's
very
why,
big,
sir,
very big issue. Very
no.
big decision of divorcing.
Sir, that's why they'll love before marriage and they'll get to know each other.
See, in older days also, women had a lot of problems.
There is no true love. Means, and what can be the woman will do? She can go for a divorce only, sir. Even for silly things,
they get frustrated. Even if for a minor matter, he is not coming, you are coming late, divorce. What is this? Coming late. So coming late due to some reasons. So they are all divorcing for silly reasons. Because he is non-cooperative, he is divorcing. I'm talking about the majority. I'm not talking about, there are good women also, I never said. But we are talking about the majority. Always we have to consider the majority of the people. Majority, what they do. This is what, anybody will agree that divorce has become very, too much nowadays. So it is not it's a natural phenomenon.
Just a minute, I'll give you an example. One guy is saying no. Child marriages are good. In Rajasthan, north side and all, they are doing child marriages only. And I will give you some example. In North Side, in reality show, they have, we have one serial. They are saying that child marriages are happening between two families. They both are too young, only 7 or 11. At the age of 7 or 11, they are getting married. Why they are getting married? Their parents are in olden age, they are in olden people, no? So they are getting married earlier. They don't know, they loving each other. They are having good understanding between us. They are playing with us.
Today, misunderstanding is old marriage.
No, in older marriage, in younger, they are getting married younger, no? They are having love, okay? They are having good affection between us. They are having love between us. But he went to his higher studies. He forgot he is getting married. Then he will fall in love with some other girl. He is also getting some other person. Then he got married. He got married with her. He don't know we already married. He don't know because his maturity level is too low, no, compared to in 11 he got married with one girl. But when he is go for higher studies, he is studying in cities in foreign and all, he is loving another girl. He don't know we already married. He don't know because their parents are getting, their parents are, he don't know what is marriage and all. His maturity level is too low. Then only he thought, okay, we already married. So what is the, so he also share life with another girl. So two girls are affected because of their maturity level. That is why happening here. It's happening in reality also. That is why I am saying that. Child marriages are very bad compared.
Okay, I won't ignore your feelings. No, your. Okay, if you see in early marriage or later marriage, the yeah. tradition is getting spoiled nowadays. Okay. If you see in how means if a girl is married at 28 or 26, she might fall in love with someone one or
at the age
two
of
or
28 27
yeah.
only he knows what is love,
yeah,
what
she
is
might
affection.
She might have been loved someone two or three. She won't be that much. She is not matured. Okay. Maturity level is too low if you see in the later marriage. If you see in early marriage, the tradition is somewhat maintained stronger than in later marriages.
But nowadays, when they get married in early age, the maybe the guys must be like studying even after marriage. But the girls are not in North India are not.
Nowadays it's happening. Even girls are giving birth to babies and they are studying nowadays.
But it's not happening in everywhere.
In Chennai, it's happening.
I know. Okay.
Common
in North
nowadays.
India, North India one. He's from Haryana, I think so. And like he got married, that girl will be at home. He used to come to like other colleges and he fell in love with one more lady.
Okay.
And like that lady will be in
that home will be in later marriages.
That is not later marriage. When he married earlier, like when he got married in earlier, he like you know
that
girl
depends
will
upon
be
with
him.
His or her family baby. Background. It depends upon. Okay.
But whatever it is, when they get married in olden age, when they grown up matured and you know when they know about life, that time only they'll know what is life and you know they'll know how to bring up their life.
Even if you can learn it in earlier stages also.
In earlier stages, that's why, the lady will be like uneducated. She'll be at home and the guy will
why,
be
nowadays they are educating after marriage also.
But it's not happening.
You can study. You have rights to study after marriage also.
You know, even lot of health problems are being raising for the youngsters.
Yeah, in later marriage.
In later marriages.
Nowadays,
youngsters, you know.
Nowadays,
they don't
unwanted affairs
no,
are
no,
happening
you know,
only in later
they,
marriages,
you know,
not younger marriages. Okay, they don't know anything
life.
In when they are too young. If they are matured,
but the children born for younger mother and child are healthier than the child born for elder mother and father.
So many cases are happening. That youngsters are going to hospitals that they don't know what to do, how to express their love and all.
No, you should know that in the present world only youngsters are going to hospital very frequently. You should know that the death rate of youngsters have raised very much because of having all these unwanted habits like drinks and all sorts of going to other places like brothels and all. So they get all the diseases. So the real they take life as very simple game and they marry
for
only one. So
it is
all happening in the today's world. These things never happened in those days. So they didn't have that type of a low thoughts. They remember now very frequently any man is just spending the timing either in what you call in a bar or he is spending the time with some woman. This is world today.
These
so
society's mistake that making the children.
Hello, society's why the society mistake? Because the thought of those days were very good. They never go. You see, when a woman is getting married or when a woman matures, they generally don't talk with the other senior persons also in those days. But nowadays, the woman is easily mingling with anybody, okay? And they get trapped somewhere else.
Mingling is not a bad thing. Mingling doesn't mean that
means what?
Generally,
you know, the opposite sex always attracts each other. When you mingle, some sort of weakness will come in between. That is why all these things happen. So this is a natural phenomenon. So what happens? All women are not strong. You may be a strong woman, so you can control yourself. But majority of the women are not strong. Hello. Majority of the women are not strong, and they become victims. All these sorts of, unwanted things. So it is all happening today. It is not happening in olden days. Those days, they gave importance to chaste. But chasteism is 90%
of. You have so many solutions to get the girl or guy from out of that hormonic problems and all. You have better medical facilities and.
Medical facility, you have to spend a lot of money for that, and the man will get exposed. And that man will lose his original, then people will understand it. So he will lose the name, he will lose the money, everything he will lose it. So personality is not important. It's a question
anger
that
anger is not at all.
So the children born out of, as he said very correctly, the children born for younger people, they are very healthy and still they keep on doing the jobs.
They are very healthy also, and you know, nowadays they'll be like, you know, they would have got education properly, and you know, they'll have more like, you know, tricks to you know, make their parents
bring
fool
up their child.
Tricks to get spoiled.
Tricks to bring up their child, not
because their parents will be like, you know, they would have got married in earlier age, and they would not have got enough education, so that you know they can't catch their kids when they do something wrong.
First of all, if you are your success in your professional life, then automatically you can maintain and balance your personal life.
Yes, of course. But we are but the true love and the affection is not only
at the age of 14 and 12. Do you know what is
after
what is spelling of love at the age of 11? Do
yes,
you know?
Yes, of course. But we are not know the meaning of love. But we know the something which motivates us, which drives us to live in a long love life. Okay.
By the age of 30, you have seen
no.
everything. No. In the case of child marriages, you
have later marriage, etc. Divorces are High Court and Supreme Court. You go.
Most of the things happens in anger marriages. You know.
Anger marriage because they don't know what is that guy's mentality.
Today Tamil cinema dialogue. Tamil cinema dialogue. Ponnu ketta வம்சமே காலி ஆம்பளை கேட்டா ஆம்பளை தான் காலி.
Can you give some examples for those people who getting a divorce in younger age, younger married people? Can you please give some examples?
Reason comes out, okay, it's not
no public. No, even nowadays you can see in Chennai city most of the IT this is the most
having marriage in anger child marriage.
No,
is first of all
they are getting
in
married in
28
or 27 or 30.
So many things are happening, you know,
because of the one. Please don't mistake me, I am telling one open thing. The women, generally most of the women, they get married at the age of after 23-25 and all, and they work in the IT company. They are developing one problem called cyst. So many women are not getting pregnant. This is the true fact I am giving. This is they are developing. The doctors are also telling all these things. This I came to know.
That disease is happening only because when they eat outside food.
So most of 90. So outside food, 90% of women are eating from outside only. Yeah, you are all eating. Yeah.
Even school kids are.
You are all
eating. Even school kids are eating from outside. So you are all the junk foods.
So you are eating the street food. What you call the cheaper food and all on the footpath, on the road and all.
That's everyone is.
You see, nowadays, you know, in the hotels also, you also don't get it. This one good food. But because of the working pressure also, hello, nowadays lots of women are working because of working pressure also, they develop all these things. The working pressure is so much that, and they have to work
at. Can you assure me that school kids are not eating from outside?
I know, hello, you are going to school kids. We are not talking that. Hello.
Just go to McDonald's.
No, children. Hello, children is not the topic. Hello, this is not. Hello, madam. Madam, our topic is today younger age or senior age.
Yes, sir,
don't bring children in this matter.
Don't talk about.
We are younger, not about children. Children is.
I'm talking about younger.
Oh, you are changing your topic.
So
don't bring the child. You have to talk about the marriage only. So what happened? Such woman. What happened? Such. Hello. Suppose now you are about 25 years old and you get married with somebody. What happened?
You know that those type of styles is not at there before. That means the ancient period. There is no facility to.
Okay. What happened? Because of that.
That's
right. Assistant all I told you. What happened?
Ancient period. All those women can do like that.
So the generally they think that. Hello.
Even small girls are having.
Yeah. Any family when.
Not about. Only like old
any
girls.
Family when they get married, they always prefer at least one person, one child should be there in the house. When the man is not getting a child, he gets frustrated, and that's why he is going to another woman, because they are not getting the child from that woman and all, because of all the many diseases which were not.
So why are you going for another child, sir? Lot of facility came, no?
That is
scientific technology.
That is what is scientific technology. What is it possible? No, you some many people, many women may not prefer. It is a sperm of somebody else. How you can prefer it? How do you know all these things? Only a very few people will prefer these things. Lot of women will not prefer this.
This is the main reason why India is still a developing country.
So what happened?
Main reason. This is the main reason why India is being a very still developing country. It's not developed. Due to this silly.
India is not a developing country. India is a developing country. It's not a developed country. What do you want to tell?
All the countries are laughing at us that we are having child marriage and all in our country.
Child marriage means what?
Stop child marriage.
Child marriage means that they are below 10 years old. That is child marriage. I am not talking about that. No, the maturity age has attained. That is the 15 years. So that is also younger marriage. It's not a child marriage. Child marriage is something which is when before the lady attains puberty. That is child marriage. That is a young age. That time only is a child marriage. They marry in those days. Understand? So the modern this one, lots of discomforts, because many women I am seeing that they are just separating from their old husband and getting married or are just remaining like that because of so many problems.
They'll just get married and you know they'll get married, they'll give a birth and then they take care of their kids. What about that?
What is that? I'm telling you, no, there are the birth rate. Hello, the birth rate has gone very much down.
Even that girl has to live, right? You know,
hello,
she has to get.
You see,
that husband alone.
Even the husband also doesn't know anything.
Study over there.
No, no.
And the girl should not go anywhere.
Hello.
The responsibility goes for the wife only, not for the husband.
Hello.
Husbands are staying very happily.
In those days, even when the woman could not produce a child, still they live with one woman only. Here, that man will try to find out another woman.
One incident is not going to make
a big issue. The big issue is the majority of the young men of today, they get married, they don't have child, then they go to another woman. Why? Because somehow they think that the woman could not produce child.
So they go
foreign countries are laughing at us because we are marrying at earlier ages. But if you see in foreign, they'll kick their children out of their homes by age 15.
They have to go and survive, they have to learn what the world is. They can do whatever they want after 15 years.
So only their parents are.
They are leaving in
villages,
but not. They are not getting married.
Okay, because you are following that culture, the divorces and everything, and so many problems are occurring because of your modern style of living.
It's not a modern, it's an
it's an early
it's an
it's
knowledge
an,
of having,
having later marriage.
Getting married.
Yeah, you are spoiling our purity of our tradition that India is getting spoiled because of you, because marrying in later ages. Yes, you are following the foreigners, but if you see in foreign, they are changing to our tradition. If you see foreigners coming to India or Chennai, they will wear saris, and if you see our Indian girls, they will be wearing some exposing dresses.
Talking about the dresses and all.
Yeah, culture matters. Culture matters. In later marriage, culture matters.
This is just a dress, okay? It's just dress code, okay?
It's not dress code. If you see in these dresses came from foreign culture, not from our culture.
These dresses is comfortable for you.
Our culture and tradition is only sari. Our tradition is sari and.
Your culture is only vestis. Okay, why?
We are marrying in younger ages.
Okay.
That is not.
That is okay. not a problem. We are
My
married.
Comfortable we are, okay.
okay, you are comfortable is this.
Okay,
we are covering our body fully. But we are not exposing. We are not showing our private organs outside. Okay, we are not showing our private organs outside. If you are following.
Go on, wear patpanchan kam. Everyone will laugh at you. Why?
They laugh, but no one is exposed, no? If you are going modern, if you are going modern, your dress will be comfortable for you. But if others see you, what will happen? What? So only lot of problems.
See, I am coming by bike. Okay, so that it's comfort to me. That's what I am wearing.
Why it's comfortable?
If I wear a sari, means it's going to be comfort.
If you are driving, you won't see what other one is seeing.
Lots of rocks.
Yeah, you'll be exposing. You'll be exposing.
Go and see the outside. See boys there. They are watching to that. That's it. For that purpose only, we are covering like this.
Hello.
See, everyone is changed into Western clothes. It's not like only guys are wearing all traditional clothes and women are wearing all Western
see,
clothes.
What happened?
And even we are covering everything. We are not showing everything and coming outside. So you people don't talk about clothes.
No, clothes and all, that's a different thing, different issue. Clothes and all is a different issue. The main thing is our tradition, the wonderful tradition that India has produced, that has been produced from good olden days. From good olden days it is being produced, and we had no such big problems and all. The problems and all started today only, that the women are not in peace. They are very much disturbed. The peace is very much disturbed. That is what I am talking about, because of all sorts of things which you have adopted according to the model.
Yes, sir. Women are not having peace. They are disturbed only because they have kids. They have their pressure. They have responsibilities for their families.
So what happens?
When they are happily studying and when they get matured fully, after that if they get married, they'll be in peace. They know how to take care of their family.
See,
and they won't get all these tensions, sir.
See, they don't have the contention should be there in life. You should have a contented. Something you get it, okay, I'm happy with that. That should be the
so
part of life. So you are not contention.
You
never understand that peace is also a part of life. Love is also a part of life.
Sir,
this is you understand. But you are only valuing money. All the time they are valuing money, but about love and peace they never value.
1 minute, let me talk. They'll be educated and they'll be earning nicely and they'll get married, they'll get kids, they'll know how to bring up their kids and they'll they'll do something for their kids and even they'll be educated. After that, after 45 years, they'll get
So they'll get married in their
23, in their 25 years and all, they'll be capable to get married.
So now you have some points to speak.
Even they go for a job or get education. Even after their marriage, they go see some.
No, he told about peaceful life.
Okay.
That even after marriage, when they get kids, they'll give them good education. After their when they become 45 years, 50 years, that time also they can live, they can have peaceful life. It's not like when they get early marriage itself, they have peaceful life and all. It's not at all.
No,
it's nothing like that.
If they go if they're in a job, they concentrate only on their job and their designation only.
Yeah, they'll be concentrating on job and the designation only. After
they won't give any importance to bring up their children. Okay,
they will give. They're working only
Who
to bring up their kids.
No.
They're
says
working
no,
only
no,
to bring up
no,
their
you
kids.
You only the responsible
okay.
of what you say. Sorry.
What?
What you say? Come again.
They did not give any importance to bring up their child.
Then why they had to go for a work? They can do some work at home.
That's
only.
What
they
that's what I'm saying.
They
people are only business minded. Okay.
No, they're earning because
they have to earn some money,
earning,
some property.
They're earning for their kids only. They're going to give the property to their kids only.
Not
they're not
for
taking away
other,
and they're not
for
going
for
to go
them
away.
Kids only, no.
They won't put all that in their graveyard and bury them.
Marriage life is not.
పొన్నులు అడగ అడగలా అడగను అదే ఉమ్మే
తెలియదు తెలియదు పిల్లలకే పోతుంది అయితే అది ఒక ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ గా ఉంటది
ఏది ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ అంటున్నారు మీరు పిల్లలు ఏదైనా ఒకటి ఆశ పడి కావాలంటుంటే కొన్నిచ్చే ఆశ ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ అయిపోద్దా
అవునా
నేచురల్ గా చూడాలంటే అది ప్రాపర్టీ అంతా డిపెండ్ అవ్వకుండా ఉండేది లైఫే బాగుపోతుంది. మీరు వచ్చి ప్రాపర్టీ చూస్తూ ఉంటే కళ్యాణం కళ్యాణం పండ్రదే సంతోషమా కొలనీ బిల్డింగ్ లో వాళ్ళకి తాను
ప్రకారం పెళ్లి చేసుకొని పిల్లల్ని కలిసే మాత్రమే లైఫ్ కాదు, మీ కాల్ మీద మీరు నిలబడడం లైఫ్ అర్థమైందా? ఎప్పుడు మీరు పిల్లల్ని కనేసి మీరు పెళ్లి చేసుకోవడం దాంతో లైఫ్ అయిపోలేదు. ఓకే, మీరు మీ కాలు మీద నిలబడి మీ సొసైటీ ఏం జరుగుతా ఉంది మీ చుట్టూ
మీరు చెప్పేది కరెక్టే. అయితే మీరు వచ్చి ఎర్లీ పెళ్లి అయిపోయిందంటే మీ పిల్లకాయలు మీరు మీ కన్ను ముందరనే బాగా పెరుగుతారు, మీరు వాళ్ళని ఒక లైఫ్ లో సెటిల్ చేయొచ్చు వాళ్ళని. ఇదే మీరు ఇదే మీకు ఏజ్ అయిపోయినాక మీరు ఏం చేస్తారు? మీ వల్ల మీ ఆ ఏజ్ లో మీ వల్ల మీ వల్ల కరెక్ట్ గైడ్ చేయండి వాళ్ళ.
చెప్తున్నాను మీకు లైఫ్ లాంగ్ కావాల్సిన సెక్యూరిటీ అంత సెక్యూరిటీ సెక్యూర్డ్ లైఫ్ ని మీరు మీ పిల్లలకి చేసి ఆల్రెడీ పెట్టేసి ఉంటారు. సో దే క్యాన్ లీడ్ లైర్ లైఫ్ హ్యాపీలీ
అటెంప్ కాదు
వితౌట్ డిపెండింగ్ ఆన్ ఎనీవన్ డిపెండింగ్ పేరెంట్స్. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ వాళ్ళకి పేరెంట్స్ మీద డిపెండ్ అయ్యే ఛాన్స్ వాళ్ళకి ఉండదు, వాళ్ళ కారణం వాళ్ళు నిలబడతారు.
నార్త్ ఇండియన్స్ வந்து அம்மா அனுப்பி விடுவாங்க பிள்ளைங்க இங்க படிப்பாங்க அப்புறம் வந்து கிளிப் கிளிப் எல்லா இடத்துல சுத்திட்டு கடைசில ஒரு பையனை ஏமாத்திட்டு போயிடுவாங்க. இதுதான் வாழ்க்கையா?
இது லவ் லவ் இட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ்
இட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் இட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் டுடே யூ நோ யூ நோ
ஒண்ணே யார் முட்டலா இருக்க சொன்னே நீ நம்பறது வந்தானே
அங்கலாம் இருக்க
நான் சொன்னேமா
வந்து
மஸ்தி இப்படி போட்டுக்கேன் நீ பாரு நான் சொன்னேமா நீ நீயா
இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் டைம் பாசிங் இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் டைம் பாசிங் யூ நோ இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் டைம் பாசிங் யூ நோ இஸ் நாட் எ முட்டா
ஜஸ்ட் டைம் பாஸ் விட்டுட்டு போய்டு அப்பறம் நீ நினைச்சிட்டு இருக்க
அதான் நான் சொல்றேன் சின்ன வயசுல கல்யாணம் பண்ணா கல்ச்சர் போகாதலன்னு இதனால கல்ச்சர் தான் போகுது
நாட் ஈவன் கேர்ள் டுயிங் நாட் ஈவன் எ கேர்ள் டுயிங் ஈவன் எ பாய் ஆல்சோ டுயிங்
ஆமா அதுக்கு தான்
சொல்றேன் ஒன் கேர்ள் ஷீ இஸ் லெஃப்டிங் எ 4 டு 5 கேர்ள்ஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட்
அதுக்கு தான் சொல்றேன் சின்ன வயசுல கல்யாணம்
சின்ன வயசுல கல்யாணம் பண்ணிட்டா மட்டும் விட்டுட்டு போக மாட்டாங்களா?
ஆ போக மாட்டாங்க.
Lot of freshers there. Appola theriyadhu they are not exposed. Okay, now they are it's exposing because of the media. That's only you are knowing. Lot of children is a lot of girl ladies is going like that and there are lot of drivers also happening.
பொண்ணு கேட்டா குடும்பமே கெட்டிச்சு. ஆம்பளை கேட்டா அவ மட்டும் தான் கேட்டா. அது வந்து நெஜம் நெஜம். இப்போ வந்து ஒரு ஃபேமிலில ஒரு பொண்ணு கெட்டிச்சுனா அவங்க ஃபேமிலி மொத்தம் கெட்ட பேரு. இப்போ அதே பையன் வந்து என்ன என்ன எங்க வேணா போ என்ன வேணா பண்ணு. யார் சொசைட்டி யார் தப்பா பேசுது?
Girls are getting spoiled only because of guys. Girls are getting spoiled only because of guys. It's not like you know they're going outside and you know they're getting spoiled by themselves. They're getting spoiled means only because of guys. You know when the guys are like brought up with good family they won't do all this.
சார் வந்து அப்படி சொன்னாரு ஐடியில் ஒர்க் பண்ணுற எல்லா பொண்ணுங்களும் பெர்மனண்ட் ஆகிறாங்க அப்படின்னு. இதே பாய்ஸுக்கு வந்து அந்த சான்ஸ் கண்டா எல்லா பாய்ஸும் அப்படி ஆயிடுவாங்க. ஏன்னா இப்போ வந்து நீங்கள் பொண்ணுங்களை சொல்கிறதுனால 20% பொண்ணு ஒன்று அந்த மாதிரி. பட் அந்த வாய்ப்பு இப்போ ஆண்களுக்கு இருந்தால்
அந்த
வாய்ப்பு நீங்கள் அனுபவிக்காதனால
அந்த வாய்ப்பு உங்ககிட்ட இருக்குல்ல அப்ப ஏன் அது நடக்குது ஏன் நடக்குது அது அதுதான் உங்களுக்கு இருக்குது இல்ல அந்த மாதிரி ஆகுறீங்க தெரியல இல்ல அப்புறம் ஏன் நீங்க கரெக்டா இருக்க மாட்டீங்க உங்க ப்ரொஃபஷனல் நீங்க
So where? எங்க மிஸ்டேக் நடக்குது?
கண்ட்ரோல் நீங்க என்ன ஏன் நடக்க போறீங்க? உங்க கண்ட்ரோல் நீங்க இருங்க. நீங்க உங்களோட இதுல இருக்கணும்.
See girls are not getting pregnant only because of themselves. Okay.
Then yeah. If you are in your control, if you are in your control, why you are getting pregnant in age of in younger ages? Why you are getting pregnant in if you are in your limits and your control, you, why you are getting
One small girl was raped when she was in 5 years old. Is it because of her? Because of this you know mental
is it because of late marriage you know
avanukku irukona moola
if the guy
irukona moola 5 years baby
pai something else you don't bring
if the guy who raped the 5 year old
because the boys are the solution solra because the boys are seeing all sorts of obscenes they are seeing lots of obscenes in film the woman is acting with so many sorts of no they are semi dressed or undressed that's the reason
no what happened he seeing on the film that is not responsible for us what and all they are seeing in the media that is not responsible for us
yes
okay
and you know the when you people are telling that girls should have the control means the same thing even guys should have the control right it's not like you know only girls should have the control and they should sit at home
why you are allowing
You are exceeding your limit. You are not in your limit. You are not in
a girl. That is called Indian culture, you know. People are not women are not exposed too much to the society. Only men are not exposed too much.
Men are not exposing too much. No, everything is there in guys' eyes. you know, the how they're looking.
Yes, of course.
No, in Delhi, happening.
Not only in the ICU.
You face to face. You face to face. Yavanime pesa kudaya. Face to face. Pesa rana apa matna ambala. Meer yavanime ambala kadaya. Kandipa ambala kadaya. Niye dress up pakriya. Niye dress up pakra. Ni ipdi potruka niye dress up pakra. Face paathi pesu. Unak enna vera ya face paathi pesu. Niye dress up pakra.
Ella dress up mari appa nanchi paga niye. Ella regla mari appa. Adiya da ponninga. Adiya adiya mari pakka vanga. Adiya mari ponninga.
போறீங்களா Sir, your father.
Abre, kulch, light a kulch, apni orandi jana. Is power pori.
Yeah, why you people are doing all this nonsense?
Adi pasanga background under whatever reason dala na.
Why you people?
Why you people are
Why you people are dressing up? You people can wear something like you know some black pants.
Dressing is
not.
Dressing is something which is.
You people are wants to look good. So the same way even we like to good look good. You know it's on.
I think it's going somewhere. We are here to discuss about
light marriage. So when you people bring up this topic only even we are talking about this, about all this.
No, she only said we are not amale.
You started dressing.
Yes, of course. Dress vande edanal sonanga na neenga western culture.
If we had if you people want us to wear all traditional clothes means even you people have to wear traditional clothes when you people stop wearing western clothes even we'll stop wearing western clothes because you people all will be wearing all like good clothes and you people will be looking good and why we have to wear all traditional
changing
clothes
is,
and being
changing is good you know you can follow western culture but what we are have to say is don't wear some vulgar clothes okay these are
even we have sense
yes
we know what we are
yes churidar is not belong to us Indian culture yes
churidar who told churidar is not belongs to our culture it is not in you know what is Indian
no,
culture
it's okay it's I don't know
our Indian
okay
culture.
Okay I agree I don't know but I know definitely jean t-shirt
And
that's not belong to us okay
okay yeah it's not belong
why you are wearing you should
why you people are wearing jean why you people are not wearing
that
even also
yes it's okay it's
okay even our clothes are covering fully only you people all wear shorts will you people wear shorts or not you people will wear shorts You people own wear shorts?
In home. Yeah.
Okay.
Nowadays, go and see pubs and discotheques. Go and see in pubs and discotheques. Who is wearing obscene clothing? Who is wearing obscene clothing? If you go and see any discotheques or pubs, you can find girls.
See, even guys are wearing shorts and coming over there. It's
okay,
not like...
Why are you going for gym?
Guys wear shorts and come there.
Okay, why are you going for gym? To show your muscles to girls.
No.
Then
body fitness.
Okay.
For my fitness, I'm going to gym. I want to keep my body fit and I should be.
For ourselves.
Gym is not only for boys only. Okay. It's also common for girls.
Okay. Why you people are doing all gel and you know all this like?
Yeah.
People are shaving your beard.
That guys are not belongs to this group. You know.
Why you people are shaving your mustache and beard and all? You people can grow it till you know however it grows. No.
That because of our profession, you know.
You
can groom yourself, okay? You can well groom yourself, but you should not dress. You should not wear any obscene dressing, okay?
That is
it. To spoil it, spoil our culture.
Okay,
See, even in movies, guys will be wearing all vulgar clothes.
Your team member is talking, is going out of topic.
You people should stop it first.
See, you can find.
We are going beyond topic. Yes. And what I'm going to say is,
going out of the topic.
You all know about the saying, experience makes man perfect. Without experience, you don't know what is love, what is life, and what
means a successful man.
But if you see the age of 15 to 19, the natural love comes and the feel of the
it happens only in the age of
16 to below 19. Okay, that is the true love.
No, that is not a love. It's just an affection.
No, if
okay, it's just
an affection. It is affection. See, in the pay of love, it is love. But it's purest form of love.
It's just a chemistry, understand?
If you love, after maturity, if you are
married. Love 15 years la marriage panikringala andha ponnu mela love varadhe other person innoru ponnu irukkalaya andha ponnu mela love varum avaley kalyanam pannikuvan so unga andha 15 years marriage panikranga pathingala appa vande first wife ah second wife ah third wife ah yana appa accept pannitaanga so no divorce okay indha kalathila accept panikiradilla innoru ponna paathale indha ponnuku pidikadhu paaka kudadun solli solluva indha idhe edanjalla da
appo vandha oppose pannanga ipo vandha adu kalla kadalnraga ipo paathinga newspaper la paathinga inni kaalla paathinga purusan thareyila pondaadi kallu thooki
potta
adum kalla kadalna vechi illana moona irukku poyitu naan thalli utta adu kalla kadalna vechi naan kalli sor paarenga etra pe purusan etra pe pondaadi kalla kadalna saavachan
adu theriyum சொல்றதே கேளுங்க 15 இயர்ஸ்ல ஒரு பொண்ண மேரேஜ் பண்ணிப்பீங்களா 20 இயர்ஸ்ல இன்னொரு பொண்ணு மேல லவ் வருமா 25 இயர்ஸ்ல இன்னொரு பொண்ண மேரேஜ் பண்ணிப்பீங்க 35 இயர்ஸ்ல இன்னொரு பொண்ண வச்சிருவீங்க எப்படி
யாரு சொன்னது அப்படி
அப்படிதான் நடக்குது அதான் லைஃப் 15 இயர்ஸ் மேரேஜ் இதுதான்
அப்ப நித்யானந்தாரு ஆர்மி பீப்பிள் இலங்கையில தெரியும்ல ஏன் ஆர்மி பீப்பிள்லாம் இ தமிழ் பொண்ணுங்கள கற்பழிச்சாங்க அதுக்கு முதல்ல பதில் சொல்லுங்க அதுக்கு காரணோ அதுக்கு காரணோ லேட் மேரேஜ்
நாங்க கிடையாது ஓகே
அதுக்கு காரணோ லேட் மேரேஜ் நீங்க கிடையாது நான்
பொண்ணுங்கள சொல்லல
அதுக்கு காரணோ கல்ச்சர்
நீ கண்ட்ரோலா இருக்கணும் உன்னை நீ கண்ட்ரோலா வச்சுக்க முடியல நீ ஒரு ஹியூமன் பீயிங்ஸே கிடையாது
தட்ஸ் आवर ஹியூமன் ஃபிசியாலஜி யூ நோ
யூ சேஸ் நோ இன் தி நியூஸ் பேப்பர் என்னது கள்ள காதல்ல பொண்டாட்டிய சாவடிச்சிட்ட அப்படிட்டு ஏ புருஷ சாவடிச்சத வரவே இல்லையா யூ பீப்பிள் டிட் ஸ்டடி இன் தட் பேப்பர்ஸ்
எஸ் எஸ் இட்ஸ் ஆஃப் கோர்ஸ்
No, no, they are cheating the lady. No, they are cheating the ladies. Okay, they are getting married here. They are going for the they are going to the foreign countries. After that foreign countries,
we are not blaming only women, sir. நாடோடிகள் மூவி பாத்தீங்கன்னா என்ன நடக்குது என்ன நடக்குது நாடோடிகள் மூவிய பாத்தீங்கன்னா என்ன
நடக்குது நான் ஒரு மூவி சொல்றேன் ஆட்டோகிராஃப் மூவி எல்லாரும் பார்த்திருப்பீங்க ஆட்டோகிராஃப் ஓகே சோ அவர் வந்து ஒரு 10 ஆர் 12 ல ஒரு லவ் இருந்துச்சு at the age of 20 or 22 ல ஒரு லவ் இருந்துச்சு எந்த லவ்க்காக அவன் ஃபீல் பண்ணா ஜஸ்ட் சே எந்த லவ்க்காக அவன் ஃபீல் பண்ணா அழுதான் No, no.
If the hero in autograph allowed to get married.
No, no. Na kekkuradhu ore question. Neenga andha question mattum answer pannunga. No, no. Illa illa Tata company la
irundha. Avanga andha Tata company
feel panni irundha. Andha question.
Okay. Have you read in newspaper one man had got married for more than 100 girls? What did you say for that?
That's depend upon that girls who married.
பொண்ணுங்களுக்கு
அதுல வந்துட்டு பொண்ணு கூட பொண்ணு ஸ்ட்ராங்கா இல்ல அந்த பொண்ணு கூட ஸ்ட்ராங்கா இல்ல ரெண்டு பேருமே தான் ரெண்டு பேரும் தான் மிஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் ஆறாங்க
நடக்கும் 60 நாள் அவன் ஆசையா இருப்பான் வைஃப் மேல குழந்தைன்னு ஒன்னு பிறந்துருச்சுனா அடுத்தவளை தேட தான் நினைப்பான்
சரி நீங்க விடுறீங்க நீங்க வரீங்க அந்த மாதிரி போறவனே அந்த மாதிரி போறவனே நீங்க உங்க இதுல வச்சுக்கோங்க உங்க கண்டால வச்சுக்கோங்க ஏன் வச்சுக்க முடியாது நீங்க தான் வைஃப் நீங்க தான் வைஃப் உங்களால ஏன் வச்சுக்க முடியாது புருஷனா கட்டின புருஷனா கல்ல தூக்கி போடுறீங்க தூங்கும் போது
educated when they get us marry when we are like earlier like when we are small and 15 years and all we won't know how to hold them and that time only they'll cheat us and they'll go off when they get married in old age like when they are mature all these are won't happen and we know how to handle them we know how to hold them and we'll you know we'll have a good success life
மற்றவரையும் அரசு
hello, 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 hello. Hello, hello. Dear folks, we have come here to for a conclusion. As a heated debate went on, whether early marriage is best or late marriage is best. Here we are not talking about the legal points. Here what we are saying is, that is, when a girl reaches her puberty or a boy reaches his puberty, within the 2 or 3 years, getting them married. That's what we are talking about. Not 10 years and below and something like that. Not that type of marriage we are talking about, first. Second, God has given one heart and so-called one particular feeling called love that comes only once in life towards somebody. It is a so wonderful feeling, you know. At times, you forget yourself, you forget the world, you forget the time. So you're completely absorbed with that particular person. If you're a male towards a female or female towards a male. And that particular feeling, where money cannot be compensated with that. Apart from all those things, it is called lust. Love comes only to one person. You can have sex with hundreds of persons, but so-called love with joy and pleasure comes only with one person. So that particular feel of love, are we enjoying now? That's the question here. We are for money, we are for power, we are for position, we are for getting a good name in the society. We are running back of money, materials. Western countries are materialist oriented. Eastern countries like India, spiritual oriented. That's why in US and European countries, they are longing for love. They are longing for some sort of, you know, care. But in India, they get it. That's why they came all the way from America to India to get the spirituality feelings. Here we find, still we find the bond of relationship between husband and wife, between lovers. So that's the reason they come here. So my conclusion is, if early marriage, the problem here is money alone is the consideration. Because of money, we are postponing the marriage. If such is the case, then the government should step in. Government should take care. Government should provide employment opportunities. Government should provide housing facilities. Tamil Nadu, the place where we live in, is number one for AIDS in entire India. Tamil Nadu is a place, is considered to be so cultural oriented state, but is number one for AIDS. In all the engineering colleges in and around Tamil Nadu, all engineering college or all arts and science college, within the vicinity of 4 or 5 kilometers, you find prostitution centers. They supply the AIDS. They supplied sexual transmitted disease to the boy. A man marrying at the age of 28, you cannot expect him to be virgin, controlling all his feelings. Some may go, get the disease and give it to the girl, his would-be wife, as a gift. This is what's happening. That's one main consideration. Second, controlling the feeling. That is second one other point. Third is, all the confusion, rape, molesting, eve-teasing happens because of that. Fifth, he keeps on jumping from one girl to other girl. And she keeps on jumping from one boy to other boy. In school day, she loves or he loves one girl. And college, they change the person. And during the time of work, they go in for some other person. At the time of marriage, they go. So the polygamy trend is going on. Earlier, we had the monogamistic attitude. So for all these reasons, considering this pros and cons, we find, and I think, early marriage is good. in Mumbai, Delhi and Calcutta. You have brothels. It is legalized. Thousands of girls, in fact, customers, lakhs together, they come there. One lady, a prostitute, takes care of 300 men per day. 200 men. See the case, one day she takes care of so many men. In the sense I am telling, in 2 or 3 days, it happens like that. So why this case of prostitution? When a man can get satisfied at the young age, when he is married, when he gets from his wife, why should he go there? When a wife is taken care at the young age by her lover or husband, why should she go in for prostitution? So considering all these things, the government should step in, and government should help financially and economically, and they should provide all the security. They should teach the girl and the boy the sex education, all about the contraceptive measures, and let us have a healthy relationship and a healthy atmosphere and a healthy boy and girl relationship. And early marriage is considered to be better than late marriages. Thank you very much.